some statements are wrong. And if you think I'm wrong for saying that, then you actually think I'm right. Relativism is in the water nowadays. Relativism is a philosophical proposition that says that all truths are equal, that I can believe something, I can believe that the sky is purple, or that unicorns are real, or any of the above, and you can believe that unicorns are not real and that the sky is not purple, and that we can both, at the same time, be right. Generally speaking, people haven't thought this through very well. Most relativists are not genuine relativists, they are lazy relativists. But it is still a pernicious doctrine because it creeps into everything. I remember often when I was teaching high school that my students would try to say, when things got hard in trying to understand the scientific material I was teaching them, they would say, well, how do they know that? And if the answer didn't come instantly in a way that was absolute, they would then say, well, oh, then nobody can know anything. All truths are equal. Everything is arbitrary. That doesn't work. Because the structure of logic itself says that some things are false and some things are true. Those statements are typically not terribly useful or terribly interesting for people to look at. Tautology is a major example of this. A tautology is a statement that is true no matter how you slice it. For example, a thing is a thing, or it is what it is, where you say, I am what I am. That statement cannot possibly be false. What you're saying is A equals A. And if A is false, then A is also false over here, but the statement itself is true, that this is the same as this. A thing is the same as itself. Now, that's not generally very useful. It doesn't describe anything about A. It doesn't tell you how things actually are when you say it is what it is. But the very fact that something can be true without qualification, absolutely every time because of the structure of the thing itself, tells you that truth itself exists. Similarly, a statement like, I am and I am not, is a statement that will always be false unless you spiritualize it or try to say that I didn't mean it literally. Because if you take the words themselves literally, then it's false. A contradiction where I say that unicorns are real and unicorns are not real cannot possibly exist in the same universe. This, in and of itself, is mind-blowingly beautiful, because as soon as you accept the idea that some things are right and some things are wrong, then the question stops being whether or not there is rightness, and the question instead becomes how to find it. The very second you recognize that truth exists, you are in that much better a place to go and find it.